Oh, Jesus! Fucking Christ. No. No, that's
the Conservative Party tip, $3.
No. No, I'll replay that. Now, why are you... Jesus Christ. Hey up, and welcome to Callum's Corner. I do apologise for that. Sorry, I'm not particularly with it tonight. I've had a migraine this afternoon. I feel a bit like I've had a stroke. But I've got this speaker set up to save my ears. And there we go. Yeah, it's very late tonight. I'm sorry. I'm still not sure streaming was a good idea, to be fair. Let's not talk about the scarf. Did you see his interview? Terrible. Terrible. No, contrary to no one's opinion, pooping does not cure migraines. I finished GTA, Jonesy. Completed it last night, mate. Did you miss it? Smashed its back doors in. Nothing happens. It's got a migraine. I was cleaning windows on this houseboat this afternoon and just boshed the light, the sun rays into my eyes. No, and poo doesn't help headaches at all, Melchino. In non-connected systems. Poo's helped most things, but not headaches. It's your bedtime furniture, really. Look at captions. I don't have captions on the stream. No, it wasn't a catastrophic aneurysm. This chair really does not feel good now. Just a migraine. Yeah, migraines, toothache, and anal fissures. The unholy hat trick of pain, I'd say. Hey up, SMC. I hope you're healing nicely. The cat is well, Penny's well. I did have to clear up because Mum couldn't get down to it. She knocked off a plant from the windowsill earlier. Smashed the pot and stuff. So I've just had to clear that up. Danny Joe 04, thank you for the gifted sub, Blues Boss. Welcome back to the Wolfpack, mate. I don't believe in the validity of that. I've never ever had a headache relieved by pooping. Oh, excuse me. Chair's not fake, it's just crap. Just crap. Oh dear. C.S. Grice, thank you for the raid. Tags. Oh, God, you're not tagging up, are you? I swear I'm going to have to purge the bloody mods at some point. Let's have a look. What have we got on there? Bald. Old. I am quite slender. I'll leave slender. I am fairly slender. Streamlined is the way I like to think of myself. Right. I look in great shape, thank you. I'm not feeling in great shape tonight, but I guess my natural kind of reserves are powering me through.
The actual quiet live and let die mate. Little break from the loud ones. Anyway, how's your
day? Actually be nice with you, Jay, thank you.
Yet still don't give a shut, so yeah. Shut the fuck up, thanks. Shush.
Okay, fine, then don't ask. What is this? Some kind of plane crash? Jesus. I did replay the donations, don't worry. The ones that played at the beginning I replayed. Right, this is where I'm at. I've got a little house, which is nice. Let me hear you say yeah.
Cassidy's Nuts tipped $3. Phil comparing himself to Caroline Flack. What the feck is he doing? Deji's corner, Deji's corner. Let me hear you say yeah. Danny tipped $3. Hi Cal, how are you doing?
I'm okay, mate. I'm okay. How are you? Right, let's get rid of some of this stuff into the chest. Well, I'm thinking we're going to do Black Wall, lovely. What I'm thinking we're going to do is go and see if there's any villages or anything like that about today. one donos up there. Yup.
$3 A yup, Cal been watching her streams for ages.
Oh,
my Twitch was banned in 2021 and my unban request denied by mods.
Oh, okay. I normally do the unban. My username is
Simesbury03. Good luck for a Morocco flight.
Okay, could you whisper it through to me? Can you whisper it through to me? And that way I can have a little loop. There is a ban list, I think, on Twitch. It's not. You normally have to do it through the old ban request, but I think there is somewhere in this ban list. It's not me wrong. Honestly, I can't tonight. I just can't.
The Conservative Party tip $3. Gay up Sanjay. It is I, your favourite meme monkey. Where is the 7-day soggy biscuit challenge and 1-hour meme review? Please play on the Minecraft server.
I can go on the Minecraft server. I can go on the Minecraft server if you want me to. I thought we'd do a bit of survival first. Right. Oh, actually, let's do some. Actually, physically pay this game. No, I won't be deleting the server. I'll hide the server. I'm Minecraft.
The motherfucking bandman tipped $3. Boy, Sanjay, guess what? I have some great news.
Right.
I'm going to be a father.
Oh, wow! Nice!
How amazing is that?
That is amazing.
The downside is that I've now got to go to court for a layout case, but swings and roundabouts, I guess.
I was actually happy for you there. A major question was how do you find something with so.
Dad, please look at the camera! Dad, switch off the camera now, because this is just disgusting.
I'm going to make... I need to do is make.
Doll, do you like my new mug? I sent it to you, Farage Corner, 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 Farage
Oh gosh, pumpkins! Lovely. Did you realise there's such a healthy supply of pumpkins? Right, I'm gonna build up here. An even bigger tower. I'm well aware that it might kill me. It's gonna be a short stream if we got
dollars. Shush. Big up, big man. Long time no speak.
Where are my glasses?
Place mentally, but I'm all good. Hope Penny and Lenny are getting on. Also, my condolences with the whole Schofield situation.
Oh, I'm not the victim. I'm not the real victim. I mean, I am a bit of a victim. Many of us are, but there are more victims. Is that right for one? Can I? No, I don't want it there. I don't want it there. Wanted it on the side. Can you put it on the side? Okay, I just have to put it on the top.
Jasmine tipped $3. Danny tipped $3. Hi, Cal, my man.
Hey. How you doing? This will just mean I never lose my household for a day.
We've got a change for the world. I've got to give you my love.
You reckon that's high enough?
Just check yourself.
There's kind of mountains higher still, I think, aren't there? Oh, grassy diagram. I'm sure it will come back up. If not, thank you so much for subbing, dude.
The seven man tipped $3.
How have you been?
Callum. I am the seven man.
I think I should be able to sing this. There we go. To build a really high tower, and then I can always see it.
Hi, dude.
That was the plan.
I've just seen the new Spider-Man movie. It was so good.
Now I'm back in my bed.
10 out of 10.
I don't see monsters. Oi, twat. Let me sleep. Oh, let me sleep. I don't have that parachute to activate.
Mini J tipped $3. Jesus Christ, Callum, when are you ever gonna clean your Minecraft bed? You must be thinking of some interesting things to get it the color it is, but whatever you do in your own time is your business. Just thought you'd have at least cleaned it.
Clean your Minecraft bed, can you? Hey, the beds, it's just a bed. Maybe if I take it down into my mind.
Danny tipped $3. I'm good, thank you, my man. So do you like cats now?
I like Penny. I wouldn't say I'm a cat lover. I've still not like walked past the cat. Oh, I must get it a little smooth. Whereas if I see a dog, I always smile at it and try and pick it out. But yeah, I mean, I'm come to admire her and her hunting instincts and stuff. Right. Have I got enough to make a sword? I haven't even got enough to make a sword. I could really do with a weapon before I go, couldn't I?
The Great Rectum Muncher tipped $3. A yuck, Callum, when are you launching your investigation into Cheryl Cole, who mentored a One Direction singer when he was 14 and then had a baby with him? Seems eerily similar to your uncle Phil, but because it's a woman, no one bats an eyelid.
Yeah, well, actually, what, it's a problem. There are female monsters out there. There definitely are.
Okay, except maybe for that one time.
No, Cheryl Cole had been shagging a youngster, though. There's so much goes on in mainstream TV, isn't it? Filthy little club.
I have brought myself down.
Oh, God, don't put him on. Don't put him on.
I have to talk to you. Let me hear you say
yeah! Sanjay Keith Adams tipped $3.
Nonsense to racism. The Marquee Gazebo, thank you for the gifted sub to Bald Cretin. Welcome to the Wolf Pack. Let me hear you say
yeah! The Real Jessamine tipped $3. When are you off to Morocco, Pillman?
Very, very soon.
Unprofessional.
Very, very soon. First, unprofessional. Know, it's I more than unprofessional, isn't it? Dirty bloody bugger. to make a stone pickaxe. I don't understand why I can't. Just in case I come across some iron while I'm out there. That's what I really got. That is what I really need. Check it out now. I work the pen to make the ink transform on any particular. Joe! Hey, alright. Thank you for the bits. And Krabs, thank you for the tune. Jay Deluxe, thank you for 33 months. That's a very good time. Illustrate the paper space off the pants that paint the design. What happened? Let me hear you say yeah! I'm off now. I'm exploring.
Mojo O for tip $3. A yup, Callum. Now that you can travel, it would be cool if you did an Idiots Abroad style series going to.
Yeah, I do want to travel. I do want to travel, and those are the videos I'm enjoying making at the moment. So. I'm going to do a lot of it on some back. I might wait a bit.
Sam J. Keith Adams tip $3. Yeah. South Park is good because Cartman bullies Kyle for being a Jew. South Park is good because Cartman bullies Kyle for being a Jew. South Park is good because
that's
Cartman.
That's not why it's good. It's a good show. Stop. Nothing really good.
And stop saying the N word.
I'm not saying the N word.
Jacob tip $3. Hi, Callum. Had a gift made for you 2020. Is there any way I could send it to you or meet you to give you it? Thanks.
Yeah, well, I've got a P.O. box, mate. I've got a P.O. box. You can definitely send it to at the moment. Handing it over face to face might be a bit hard, because I'm off to Morocco, mate. So, but I definitely have a whole P.O. box on time. I'm going to go and pick stuff up from soon. So, don't know what it is off my heart, but I find it. Here we go. Wow, loads of nice stuff. Pigs are plenty up here.
Sam J. Keith Adams tip $3. Sam J. Keith Adams tip $3. Let me hear you say yeah! Way tip $3. It's Filthy Friday. Wow.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Dabby tip $3. 777 octodecillion, 777 septendecillion, 777 sextdecillion, 777 quindecillion, 777 quaduodecillion, 777 tridecillion, 777 duodecillion, 777 undecillion, 777 nonillion, 777 octillion, 700 billion, 777 sextillion, 700
compound best food. Aeon, mate. Happy 27 months.
777 quadrillion, 777 trillion, 777 billion, 777 million, 777,000, 777 66 decillion, 666 nonillion, 666 octillion, 666 septillion, 666 quintillion, 666 quadrillion, 666 trillion, 666 million, 666,666. 55 nonillion, 555 septillion, 555 sextillion, 555 quintillion, 555 quadrillion, 555 trillion, 555 billion, 555 million, 555,555, 400 decillion, 444 decillion, 444. Would you like to go in the backyard 444 octillion, 444 septillion, 444 sextillion, 444 quintillion, 444 quadrillion, 444 trillion, 444. Black Yoshi tipped $3. Do a collab with Naked Martin, do a collab Never. With Naked Ever. Martin, do a collab well, with Naked Martin, Naked do a... Seth Hardy tipped $3. A yup, mate.
Seth.
Legit question. Are you ready to admit the self-defense videos are satire and we're you playing a character? There's so no way you really use cans of beans in self-defense.
Cans of beans are like literally make more sense than anything else to use for self-defense. You carry a knife, you carry a gun, a shotgun, even a bow and arrow nowadays. You can't carry a can of beans. You're never going to get charged for. If you can't see that's common sense, then I don't know. A blunt force trauma from it. I mean, you could pick up a rock, which does a similar job, but you can't always rely on there being rocks around. Right. Enjoy the tune. I'll be back in a couple of minutes. I have returned. Right. I don't know why these songs are so quiet, the songs that I like, that I put on. I've never said the N word. People have just crafted it together from little snippets of other songs.
And shouting constantly, just like quiet and let donors play as they are calm and quiet and you ruining the vibe, you racist bastard.
I'm never racist, racist ones. Hey, this is Red Dwarf. Where the hell am I? Why have I not respawned in my little place? Where am I? Oh, for fuck's sake. Why have I not respawned into my place? I thought I'd set all that up. I'm not far from it, so. I've lost all my items now. Curb your enthusiasm.
No,
I can go on the server.
I
like the server.
I've watched him on children's TV. He's like my favourite bloke in the world. Like, if I was in a bad way, you know, upset and stuff, I'd want a hug from Philip Schofield. You know, he'd get me.
Yes, I take this back now, obviously. I take this back. I definitely.
Cans on grinder tip $3. Bing bong. Made it my mission to set you up with one of the men of Grindr. Please can you give a shout out to David Fuller? You like him a lot. Joel tipped $3, a yup tic-tac. You finally added me on Fortnite, good for you. My good next you. Demand is to have a squad with Spoda and Sean.
No.
You will give in to this demand, never. Oblong head. Play Fortnite tomorrow or else no. Philip Schofield will come over and buy
you. No, you have no control over it. You have no control over it. I'm swearing a little bit too easily right now. I'm stressed, but... You have no control over the stuff here. Don't threaten me. Just be grateful I've added you. Let me hear you say
yes. The police tipped $3.
Oh, iron. Oh, I can't. I've got a bloody pickaxe, have I?
Incoming call from the police. Incoming call from the police. One new message. Callum, this is the police.
What's going on?
You are wanted for shooting up the orphanage. Please turn yourself in or we will lose calls.
You get stuck in snow. I'm frozen to death. I didn't even know you could do that. Let's get on the community server. I'll hide you for a second. I don't think I need to know how to address it, just in case.
Joe Morris, 316 to $3. How did you see Jack Jones' video exposing Philip Schofield?
I did, yeah. And it contradicts what he said, isn't it? About him, oh, we had no contact with him until he was older and stuff. We just met him at like a theatre group and followed him on Twitter because he was asked to. Well, you're out to lunch with him there, aren't you? Well, he's 13, not like you said. Right, how do I fly? I want to fly. Could someone pop me into creative so I could fly and have a little look round? That's right, you eat my sword. You eat my sword. Go on, bugger off. How do I... This is my castle, by the way. I'm rebuilding it. Oh, the game's not showing. You can't see the game. I'll show you the game. You probably want to see the game.
I love Adam's cake. 123 tipped $3. Hi, Callum. You're looking a little rough right now. But are you having a good day?
It's not been the greatest day. Game mode. Creative. But now they can't get me. Look at that. You see how I'm learning? Oh, God. There he is. That's right, you better run. Come on.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Here it is.
The first Bantman tipped $3. Right, fuck this, I'm on Callum's Twitch with my fucking hands.
Not on my
I'm not starting my fucking self. You fucking stupid tic-tac. Stupid fucking. Just this all fucking righteous fucking Callum is king. Callum is doing this, eat it. You fucking Callum is king. Eat it, eat it.
Ah, there he goes. Get him. Get him. He's gone. He's gone. Okay, he's got away. Anyway. Let's have a look around. So that's the beginnings of my castle. I've got a turret that I've been building in chiseled stone.
I started rebuilding.
Well, yeah, of course, only one type of block. You want it to match, don't you?
Trespassing, crystal methane. I'll break your fucking face and I'll nick your resin. Then I'll kick your head
in. Have to be coordinated.
Then I'll kick your head in. Your head in.
Anyway, that is going to be a magnificent castle. I have a tower in each corner, a central keeper, yeah, to fight and stuff. It's going to be magnificent. And dungeons, of course. Mount Spooden. Oh, for Christ's sake. How much land have you bloody got?
Remember I asked some advice about my girlfriend, the goth Zena? I decided to let her peg me. I nutted everywhere. Thanks for the advice.
Well, if you like it, mate, good for you. Good for you. I've been building it on creative. It's still taking me hours and hours. But I did build every bit of it myself. I've not let anyone help me with it. First windows are in now. Luke Magpini out building Ewood Park. Amazing.
That straightened everything, but I don't care. Now I'm interested in the hemorrhoid the Scope gave you when he was bumming you in your nightmare. Has Philip Schofield made your bum AIDS flare up? Bum AIDS is real, Callum Googlet.
Shut up.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Hazard these nuts to $3. Oh, a yuck Callum. Predictions for tomorrow.
Spooner is shot.
I've been for a while, so put on a tune. To make up for this, I just wanted to say enjoy Filthy Friday and Happy Pride Month.
It should be City to win, although United will be absolutely desperate to stop Spooner and forced to join anyone.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Joel tipped 3 tack in the top right. Callum, pack your bags and Callum is king of back.
I will pack your
bags. My second act is to Mark and just cut them. Finally, third act is to Callum is king of little pot tagging.
Shut up.
Leech tax scam JTIP $3.
It's a nice simple little house though.
You can't help but leech to me. Making the Philip situation about yourself, you weren't groomed, you Callum is King Melon. You also profit off the racist flith donos.
I can only talk about how the Philip situation has affected you.
Just like the royal family. Leech tack, leech tack.
We like my normal ones, because I'll have to do some family stuff, because my mum paid for it and stuff. But I will do some vlog. Where's my... Where's it go?
say yeah.
Dr. Soas tipped $3. A yup stinky. How are you today?
No stinky.
We don't care. Shut up.
Then down taps.
Krayos or Scoot. Can I 3D print your side head?
No.
Or can we 3D print?
You don't have my permission to
enjoy
use
your life privately.
Asshole. All right. Didn't know about this, did you, Spooder? This is this morning. This is this morning.
Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh.
Just, you want to be careful. That's all I'm saying. At any point, yeah, there you go, Spooder. That goes all the way beneath all of your land. It goes really far. I need to put the lantern down. That's all I need to do. Go! Why can't I kill him? Oi! Why is he smashing my stuff? He can't! Do it.
Force myself into your piles, ridden bump.
Do it, on fire. Blow it off, blow it off, blow it off. How do you blow it off? No! Right, it doesn't matter that you fooled it this time. I'll be doing it again. I'll be doing it again. I'll be doing it even better. Lost now. How do I get out of here?
An epic piggy tip $3. A yum C to the A to the L to the L to the U to the M. How is things? Would you go on an interview with Piers Morgan?
Piers Morgan, right? I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do it again. I'll add the TNT back. He hasn't done me. I'll just be like, deeper and more. Right under your base, all the way back there. Kaboom at some point.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Rivoli
2000. I just need to work out how to blow it off.
$3, a yuck me really with. Where's your fat sister, Amy? Tell her she can bounce on my pork sword anytime she wants.
And to be fair, she's not particularly fat.
I don't mind the fat slash. Ha 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 ha.
Anyway. I've got other booby traps. That was just the most obvious that I thought I'd reveal it. You'll see the most people in the corner sometime. I don't want a little bridge going to my castle. Get rid of that. I don't want a bridge to my castle.
Hey, Cal, beware, there is actually a non-city bend bridge.
I'm going to reclaim that land. I'm going to put an even bigger fence up. I'm just going to add the word twat on it so he knows where he is. Shouldn't be allowed to be
messed with. Let me hear you say yeah!
Jacob tipped $3. Please, could you tweet me
white
the box, Cal? At Jar of Piers. Thanks, X.
P.O. Box. Okay. Are you ready? No. It's just my little card to pick it up. I thought the address would be on that. It's not. Just hide my little number. That's my little card. When I go and pick it up. Okay, I'll have to tweet it. I will tweet it. Oh yeah, chat. That's a good point. I can do that.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Is it Scotland? Where's Scotland? I don't know where Scotland is. Direct me. Class, is it France down
there? Let me hear you say Jersey. Yeah!
Vincent tipped $3. A yuck girl, I love it when you stream. I always stroke my Benson to you.
Don't
can you
what?
Please show your
don't.
Benson on stream?
No.
So we can all bask in its small
obviously
size.
Not. No, ignore claims. You're not teleporting to Scotland. Pit of twats that is from there. I'd like to blow it all up at some point. Where's Bembridge? in. Where's Scotland?
Let me hear you say yeah.
Which way do I go? No, not Naked ignore Martin's Clyde. No.
$3. Callum, do you like the sound of Naked Martin slapping his willy against his legs?
It's disgustingly intimate.
Do you think Naked Martin has a big winky? Would you get your mouth round it?
Old man,
I think you and Naked Martin should make
We're
a
not talking about it going in mouth.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Keep going forward.
Timothy Schofield.
Which way?
$3.
Just this way.
As I am out of prison.
Easy.
Let me hear you say yeah.
This way.
Jersey boy tipped $3. A yup, Callum.
Oh, Jersey. Maybe he's on the same.
Piece of shit, dude!
With editing or whatever, just drop me a message.
Oh, thank you, Jersey. Thank you. You can always just drop me a message on Discord as well. I don't need to go back to the stream. It's not Jersey. That's not Jersey. I'm so sorry. Right. Oh. God, this is a big tree. Is it like a tree house? Crazy. Who built this thing? Like a secret layer. You've got, I found in here, it's got redstone stock. That's like electrical circuitry.
Philip Schofield tipped $3. I know, I absolutely know.
It's a church.
Question that I did a bad thing. Unprofessional. First time I know I did that, and there's no excuse. And I don't have an excuse, I wouldn't even forward an excuse. I visited the drama school, I visited all.
Can we not have his word for word confession on place? Oh! We lost the server. What happened there? We need to build a mosque in a synagogue. So we've got full representation. Obviously, do not put any more on now. Music down a bit. This is loud, isn't it? And so much well.
I don't know what I'm supposed to say. Baby, before you walk away. No, I don't know what I'm
going to do. A Buddhist temple. That's for Buddhists, isn't it? But what about the Sikhs? So we got wow, Tony. Is that a fat Tony from the server? Yeah, he's fat. Oh, there you go.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Black Yoshi tipped $3. This is for the autistic people who think this is an autistic friendly stream.
There's plenty of it going around. It's just all people's people, is it? Not single people out. What's that something? Like a little compound by the water on an island. That's a bit Epstein, that is. Whose is this? Who's got a little compound on an island? Who's built that? How did I find out and find that? That's a bit Epstein, that is though, isn't it? I'm not seeing Bembridge anywhere. Cool, that's a nice mountain though. There are so many nice places to build. I'm kind of lost over that. Go back this way, I think. Oh, Bembridge is where the church was. Crops growing there. Yeah, you'd have to be taken care of like this, wouldn't you? Oh, so there's Scotland. Is that Scotland? That little blue bit. Lots of churches. Lots of animals. Right, so this is Bembridge, is it? What have we got so far? Church. A few houses. What's this? Oh, we've got the co-op, is it? No, it's the Bembridge Welcome Store, the big one. Wow. That's where you get the cook at home meals. Not much stocking at the moment, but that's lovely. That's lovely. Well done. So anything else? What was that? Oh. Can't see who that is. You're too close to me. This I can't read your name. Can you back up a little? No. Oh, I'm liking Bainbridge.
An epic there, piggy though. Tipped $3. Ooh. Callum, you look like Yevgeny Prigozhin.
Don't know who that is, mate. Oh, wow. You got some nice dogs. Mate, will you take your swastika and piss off? Goodness sake, I'm flying away from you. Flying away from you, Miss Scotland. Well, this is a massive build, this one. Look at this wall. This is like something out of Thrones. What's being built here then? It's a major build.
Let me hear you say yeah.
It's a little Bembo job.
Black Yoshi tipped $3. Shove your 5-minute warming up your own.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Oh. $123
tip $3. AF Cal, hope you're well. Who do you want to win tomorrow?
I want City to win the treble, I think. Yeah. It would be special, wouldn't it? History making. You built deep here. Look at oh my god, he's got train tracks. That's incredible. Wow. This like for mining and stuff. This is amazing. Look at that. Hey, it's really costable. Oh, no. He's really gone deep, isn't he? This is massive.
Hayes Goldfish tipped $3. I love you so much, Callum. You make me laugh with your anger, but teach me in your words of wisdom. It's just a shame that the Spunk Monkeys have ruined videos with Callum is King. I'd like to know how he is. I hope your migraine goes and you feel better soon, Cal.
Thank you, man. Thank you very much. AD's really good. He's excelling, man. He's excelling. He does well with the ladies as well. Every time I speak to him on the phone, he's got a new girlfriend. He had two at once for a while. It's stocking me now, but he's amazing. Oh, no. Don't actually know how to get out of here. I've gone too far into his depths. Is it that way? Just never ending. He must have been mining for weeks. Jeez. Oh, God. It goes so deep. Look at this. Oh, wow. Little lanterns as well. Gosh. No wonder he's managed to do so much building. I thought that was going to be the way out, but no. God, no. I think that is a good place to leave it before my head splits in half. This has not been a good one tonight at all. And don't say stuff like that. Horror game tomorrow. I might well do Slenderman tomorrow. Slenderman or Fortnite tomorrow, I think. Church of Dead. There's no real... I'll have to work out how to get out of these caves and I'll have a good look around Bainbridge. Right. Massive thank you to you all for being here. Thank you so much for your support. I'm sorry it's been a bit migraine ridden. Still not sure streaming was a good idea. Is there any rainage? Is Garol or Daniel Balding live? No, neither of them are. I'm not raiding Mizzy. No, you have to go forth to whichever stream you should wish to. Massive thank you though, and hopefully I'll see you all tomorrow. Really, thanks.